Ay, nako, excited na excited. Kasi debut ko ngayon at 70.
Pinakamasayang moments with the celebrant when we're out shopping. Yun ang paborito namin activity kahit hindi kumain, basta shopping.
Very cool, pero kung nakalaban mo siya, Amazon Warrior. Yun. Pero most of the time, chill lang siya. Siyempre, nanay ko siya, pinakamabait at pinakamaganda.
Masayang-masaya ako dahil nandito kayong lahat at nararamdaman kong excited rin kayo na ako'y maging 70. sa inyong lahat, I love you very much and naway maulit-ulit ang ganitong okasyon. Kaya lang wala na itong mga trimmings na ito, ha? Simple na lang. Tama na itong 70, okay? Doon na lang tayo sa McDo o kaya sa Jollibee, ano.
Keep her safe in all her travels, redeemed by your precious blood and strengthened by your grace. May she live in kindness and in unfailing sacrifice and affection.
You did gave me a big surprise and you pulled it off beautifully.
She's nice and generous.
She's fabulous. She's like gorgeous.
What do you want to tell Grandma?
That I love her and I thank her and I want her to live for a very long time.
Grandma, my forever roommate, travel buddy, your selfie mate, selfie friend. Happy birthday. We all love you very, very much and I hope you have the best time today. We love you. Happy birthday. Round of applause, please.
Mi, mahal kita. Mahal ka naming lahat. At sabayan niyo po ako, itaas ang ating mga baso. At bigyan natin siya ng isang masigabong cheers para sa tuloy-tuloy na kalusugan at kaligayahan para sa kanya at para sa ating lahat po. So, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Cheers! Happy birthday!
I wish you all the best, more happiness, and health, and more years, of course, with your family and friends. Cards. Yep. Continue your trip and enjoy life as it comes and go. So again, very cheerful happy birthday to you. Thank you.
Sana magkita-kita ulit tayong lahat pa kompleto pagka nagpupunta ko dyan sa inyo sa States. At sana'y maging masaya ang inyong Pasko, magkasama-sama sana kayong lahat ngayong Pasko. I love you.